instant we're just like, let's just do it. Like, he asked us, and we thought, it's a no-brainer. It's going to be an awesome time. We're friends with the majority of the bands that are here. Looking to meet the bands that we don't know and just have a good time and hopefully, you know, raise enough money to help the cause. So
yeah, it's pretty amazing that they're getting, you know, the funds doubled as well.
That's what I just heard.
Yeah, it just kind of makes it really great that you're going to have, you know,
everyone here contributing, and then on top of it, it's me.
They got a government agency in on it as well, So, not that the drop boxes everywhere aren't a good thing, but it's great when someone else is going to double what you're putting in. So, we've all read a lot about it. You know, a lot of the bad things are happening.
Oh yeah, and the media, all the footage just coming out of there. It's really, so what are you guys doing before this?
Preparing for a tour that we're leaving at the end of this week, actually.
Okay.
Our first time leaving Canada, playing the East Coast of the States.
Yeah. Okay.
And then after that, we're flying out to Vancouver and doing the Olympics, which we're pretty stoked on as well. The committee got in touch with us and they got opportunities, so we're just kind of halfway through, you know, promoting our new record and just kind of always on the fight to bring awareness to our band. And we're just writing always, just making sure that we're in the public eye. We just filmed a new video, which we're pretty stoked.